Hello people, I'm the Amateur Ramble, welcome back to my Let's Play of Assassin's Creed Unity. Now since we last did the last part, I've been around the districts and I've been getting chests and we've upgraded ourselves. We've got a new weapon called the Morning Star, that little blade, spiky thing, mace-like thing hanging from our waist. And yeah, now it should be a bit more easier for us to engage in combat now. We shouldn't die too easily because, yeah. Anyway, let's get on with this. This is our first assassination one. Yay. Looking forward to this.
What's our plan?
Our plan? You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. So study your surroundings. Devise your own plan. I'm not here to hold your hand. No targets unreachable.
Out of the way. Move.
Where the hell is Ducheneau? Oh.
If you can't find a weakness to exploit, make one.
You've secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good. Tell Sivert, I'll meet him inside.
Opportunities everywhere. It's on you to take it.
You! Get back here with my keys! Thieves!
If all other plans fail, why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his, before Altair? That was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
I'll do it my way.
Whatever you think best, assassin.
Okay, assassinate Sivert. Unique kills 1, secret entrances 1, alarm bells 2, entrances 10. Right, so yeah, figure out the approach. There we go, right. Okay, now there are many ways to enter the Cathedral de Versailles, I think it's called anyway, if I know my French, my French geography. Right. Now I'm gonna take the high route, as I like taking the high route. It allows me to plan my strategy and get my way in. Very warm today, which is good. The sun's very bright. I'm talking about reality. So yeah, I've got plenty of water because I feel a bit dizzy. Well, I did. That's usually what happens, so. Yeah. Okay. There is an entrance here. This is how I did it the first time I did it. There should be an open window. Nope. Okay. Any higher? Come on. Do I know I'm asking myself the same question. Okay, so he's obviously in obviously the assistance opportunity where we can go and talk to the guy who's had his keys nicked. Right, I'm still figuring out a way how to get in myself here, so. Right, is this the place with the open window? Oh good, we've entered the restricted area, so we must be in must be getting close. I know there was an open window. How odd. Okay, staircase somewhere. According to the map. So yeah, in between parts since the last part I've been looking around the districts and getting chests. Just to make myself a little bit tougher, really, because every time I've engaged in battles off camera and sometimes on camera, I've been killed. So, yeah, I'm just making it a bit more improved. And now I've worked out why I couldn't. Oh, good. Here we are. Oh, we haven't got a lockpick. That's a shame. Is there a shop around here? Because I'm kind of dragging this on so far. Staircase. Not even inside yet, and I've been recording for like 4 minutes, possibly more. Obviously the main entrance, but obviously we can't get in this way, that would be silly. Not a good idea to do that, but yeah, now they do have guns, so that's going to be annoying. Yeah, I'm going to be shot off, there's no doubt about that. Okay, maybe not. Oh, come on. Oh, thank you very much. Here's the open window, finally. Right. Now, you have to do this first time, otherwise it'll make you redo the whole thing, so let's try not to mess this up. Okay, don't trigger any alarms and kills from the hiding spots. There's two. Okay, now where is Sivert? He'll be down here, won't he? Eagle vision. I could just go straight down there and kill him. I don't know if that counts. Oh no. Fact is, how am I going to get out? Because I haven't got any lockpicks. Maybe I should have actually went and got lockpicks before I started this part. So this could be one giant fail. But never mind. Hello, Monsieur. Goodbye, Monsieur. Nothing this way. Can we go across here? Yes, we can. Magnifique. Right. No, you're not a... Nice hat. Ideally, we need to loot some locks. I think you can actually loot lockpicks, because I've never actually bought lockpicks and I've still had some of them. Although I've been using them to get chests. Very annoying to open chests, I must say so. Because you have to get it in between a line. It's like something out of a wrestling video game. You have to get it right in the little area. It's like an up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down thing. Yeah. That probably doesn't make any sense, but yeah, it's one of those. You're also a good guy. No, you're not. Oh, okay. That was a delayed reaction. Okay, we haven't done any of the hiding spots, although I can't exactly find any hiding spots. Or maybe it's, again, me being oblivious. I'm tempted to just go down there and get him, because I feel like I'm wasting time here. Oh, yay! We have a lockpick. Right, let's not mess this up. This is what I was talking about when I said you probably don't know what I was going by. Right, I think, yeah, I think we've got 3 attempts at this. We've got 3 lockpicks, so I don't want to mess this up. Yeah, slightly too early. Yes, got it. Okay, that's the escape route. And now, we can go down and game. I think. Okay, so plan the route. So that sign there. La Liberté ou la Abut. Hoot. No, I don't know what that says, but never mind. Okay, so it's on the right of that sign. Oh, fancy having a haystack in a cathedral, that's interesting. Now, where is he? Need to know where he is first. Now, I'm actually quite confident in my abilities that I can take all these guys out. But I don't really want to risk that. Perhaps should run at that thing once we've got him. Now, how are you not suspecting anything here? Oh boy, where's the other guy? Right, run. Get him. Got him. Right, now we need to turn around.
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
Who's in there?
Monsieur Latouche. I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
He looks like something out of a pirates film.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sylvain, come away!
Okay, so he killed Elise's father. Alright, now I need to get out of here. Right, okay. Quickly. Run. Now, can we use this one? Yes, perfect, right. That was quick. And we didn't need to do the other one. Well, we should have, but I was just right there, so I thought, why not? Okay. And I'm pretty sure it was as simple as that. Done. Do they have guns? Yes, they have. Yeah, this is just a, random event. Random crowd event here. Crowd event. Done 14 out of 15. Yeah, I've done a lot of those. Just gonna loot. This medicine would be nice. Have you got any medicine? I've got 3 medicines left. Smoke bombs. Yeah, I've not really been using them. I didn't really use them in Syndicate either. I think I only used the smoke bomb like 3 times in my entirety of playing Syndicate. Alright. There we go. Memory 2, sequence 3. I wonder if that's the end of sequence 3. Anyway, round axe. We didn't do any kills from the hiding spots, but we didn't trigger any alarms. So yeah, quite impressed with that, really. And we learned that the guy that we just assassinated is the guy that killed Elise's father that night in the thing. I mean, I knew that. I suspected that. I mean, obviously I knew it because I played it, but I had my suspicions anyway. He just had one of those faces, didn't he, that looked, 9 times out of 10, you can always tell who the villain is. Unless they try and swerve you. Hint.
Jesus, Deacon, do you read? What the hell is that?
I'm here, Bishop. That's a server sweep of servers looking for you. And they're close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate. We're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the sweep finds you.
Got it. Go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. Your initiate that gets the runs.
Deacon, you're not helping.
Oh, not this again. I really wish they would just let me get on with the game. Abstergo, whatever you're called. Can you just maintain the system and allow me to play? Without having to cause problems to my... Oh. Go through the portal while I was just standing there like an idiot. Not the first time either. Right. Right. Yeah, now this, I actually don't like this. I really wish they would just let us go with it. I understand that Aspergos is the concept. They send the initiate, which is us, into it and everything, but yeah, still don't really like it. Because I feel it's a bit unnecessary to just piss around doing this. First blood trophy unlocked, earned. Ah. And the loading, there's a lot of loading. And they're very long loading as well.
Signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through though. See if you can find a route underground.
Okay, so we need to look for an underground exit. Because everyone's ghosts at the moment.
The Belle Epoque. Shit. This area is becoming unstable. Turn back. You need to get underground. Now. Hurry.
Where is the underground? The metro station. Oh, there it is. It's messing up now. It's taking us to somewhere which it wasn't built yet, so time's kind of messing around here. Yeah, I don't know. I don't have a clue what I'm talking about. I still don't understand all this Aspergos thing. Might be really obvious, but to me it's just goes over my head. Oh, there's a ladder right here. Is that what I need? Reach the metro network exit. Yeah, first time I did this, it took me quite a long time of messing around, finding about where the thing was. So hopefully that's not going to be the case this time. Because yeah, it's not exactly good content just running around an underground network. Yeah, let's not do what we did in Syndicate. That was funny, that. That was actually one of my favourites. I actually remember saying I would never re-watch that, but whenever I say that, I'm not going to take myself seriously anymore when I say that, because of course I'm going to. It's just a spur of the moment thing where you say it, that you're never going to watch anything again. And you do. Of course you're going to watch it again, it's funny. Unless, well, not everything's funny, but certain things are just like, oh, how the hell did that happen? Of course you're going to rewatch it. Cool. Now, where do we go? I keep thinking there's going to be a train which is going to appear from nowhere and kill me. Wonder what I should call this. Assassination and then a loss in the underground, something like that. Yeah. Maybe I should. I don't know. Hold circle. Yes, I remember that. Here comes the train. Yep. Circle. Ah! Come on. Oh, good, we made it. Ah. It's been quite eventful so far, and I think I've only been recording for like 25 minutes, maybe even 20 minutes. It actually feels less.
There you are. And you found the exit. Good. It's an unstable vortex of energy, so there's no telling how it will disrupt the simulation.
Stay behind cover to avoid being hit by flying debris. Alright. Get down. What was the down? Oh god, what was the button again? I've forgotten the button. Yes, it was X. Okay, well, Statue of Liberty's there, and obviously that was a gift to America from the French. So we're in a time where, before it was given to the Americans. Where's the portal? There it is. It's on the hand of the Statue of Liberty. Oh no. No, I really don't want to choke right now. I have something stuck in my throat and I'm trying to get out. Oh god, we're nearly dead. Right. Okay. Well, duh, the crane right here. Thank you very much, my throaty.
It looks like we have to find Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now.
Is this how we're supposed to do it? Yeah, I'll have to assume, yes, we are right.
Just get to the portal. I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side.
Okay, we're out. How beautiful. A rift unlocked. What is this, Doctor Who? Oh, and yeah. In part one, I said my favourite episode was episode 4. It's actually episode 5, The Girl in the Fireplace. Just a little amendment there. I don't know why I was convinced it was 4, but no. Still a beautiful episode, though. It was set in Versailles, which is here. Actually before this, so it's already happened. And because I watched it the other day, just because I wanted to. Because I hadn't watched it in a while, so I refreshed my memory of it. Beautiful episode, beautiful episode. Quite sad as well. Quite touching. More loading, loading. I don't know what I'm saying, but... Alright, is that the end of the, bloody rift thing going on?
So fortunate their first time through a bridge. Sometimes, our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact... One of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. Alright, back to work, initiate.
I'm sorry, but I'm not going to do that right now. I am quite exhausted. Anyway, map and display features. I really... Map and display features. Press the map button to bring up the map. Reduce the amount of icons. Yeah. So I've been going to a lot of the, what are they called? The places where you following these things, viewpoints. I've been going to a lot of the viewpoints, as you can see. We've been around the district, well, I have. And, yeah, I've got a lot of the chests. Some of them are a bit hard, like these red ones, for example. It's one of those uppy-downy things, which are quite tricky, because they're not all as slow as you think. Oh, that's a very creepy bell. But yeah, feels like D-Day is coming or something. What's D-Day? I've heard of Dido. Something. What did that table ever do to you? I mean the chair, sorry. Go away. Anyway. Okay, where's the next mission? Here. Council briefing, right, okay. It's one, so it's gonna be no problem. It's probably just gonna be talking. Okay, see you when I'm there. Okay, we are here. Guy with a shop here. What have you got? Consumables, poison gas, smoke bombs. We don't use them. Cherry bombs. Attracts target to impact location for short duration. Oh, good. So it's a way to lure a load of guards, which would be handy. Apprentice locksmith owned, yeah. Yeah, you need that to actually even do it. They're probably, I wonder if there's a way where you can make it a bit easier later on in the game. There probably is. This game is one of those games where your PlayStation likes to get really loud. There's certain games which do that, the fan gets really, it's like it can't handle it, so it gets really loud. I mean, I often worry that my PlayStation is gonna overheat. I mean, it never does. I've never had that problem, but you know, always at first, it always put me on edge. No, wrong way again. I always do that. I should go. Yeah. It's probably not gonna be the last time I do it either. Okay, here we are.
Prisoners found a body in Notre Dame today. The wags are already calling him the Penitent. I take it justice has been done.
Not entirely. Sivert had an accomplice the night of Monsieur de Lassay's murder. He struck the killing blow.
This raises troubling questions. What have you learned?
He was working with a man called Le Roi des Thunes.
The King of Beggars? Are you sure?
You know him.
Of him. The beggars pay him tribute. The man himself is a ghost. We've sent three assassins after him. The first two found no trace. The third never returned.
I can find him. Sivert met with one of his lieutenants. I owe it to the memory of Monsieur de Lassay to uncover the truth.
Perhaps you can at that. You've proved yourself a true assassin today. And a true assassin must have the proper tools.
So the concealed blade and the smoke bombs were just what you had on hand, then?
The Phantom Blade. A modest little update from the traditional Assassin's Blade. Where you're going, you may not wish to get too close to your enemies. Now then. Assassin. This council charges you to go to La Cour des Miracles. Find there the Templar agent, Le Roi des Thunes. Learn his secrets. Bring him peace.
Okay, so my obliviousness again. It wasn't the guy who actually killed him. Okay, so I failed to spot the killing blow. Alright, okay. Now I've got a phantom blade. Press left to select the phantom blade. When equipped, press L1 to quick shot. Hold L1 and aim, and press R2 to shoot. Berserk Blaze will make your enemies attack their allies. Ah, I see. I've never used this before. And I did go through quite a period where I didn't play it, so I would have completely forgotten about this. That's probably why I kept failing. Because it was infested where I went. It was absolutely infested, and I kept getting killed. Now bear in mind I hadn't upgraded anything, so I was still like the start of the game's things. That I had all the basic weapons, all the basic armory, I didn't upgrade anything. And I didn't use that, so no wonder I got killed. Alrighty then, let's leave. I'm wondering whether or not to end the part here. Because I feel I should be doing that in one other part. I don't know, maybe. Hold L1 and R2 to shoot the thing. Okay. That'll happen. That will happen. I'm going to ensure it. I'm going to make sure I use that. I mean, it might not be as fun as me just engaging in combat. But, yeah, we know what happened last time I did that. Well, I do, but... yeah. Heads will roll. Co-op. Didn't notice the lift. Never mind. Okay. Wrong button. Where is the... Here it is. Okay. Kingdom of the Beggars. Oh, and I've not actually been to this area. Okay. Two. Okay, so we're more than capable of doing it. Okay. See you in a moment when I'm there. Or I might end the part. If I do, then see you in the next part.